politically, you've been, I wouldn't say vague, but no one's ever been able to really pin you down. Are you an Obama man at heart?
No, no. Now, I was basically raised a Democrat, in essence, in a somewhat liberal family. I mean, when you grow up around drug addicts and freaks, you know, you tend to lean left, you know. And I remember as a kid, you know, it was a lot of anti-Nixon stuff. And you know, in essence, in my family's mind, the 50s archetype of the shut-down alcoholic male sort of worked with the Republican Party for a while. You know, it was like, but I also remember my grandmother, Connie, sitting in front of the TV when Reagan was nominated, before he was nominated for the candidacy, and crying and saying he's going to bring this country back. So I had that experience. You know, my grandmother was an immigrant from Italy, and I saw real tears in her eyes because she thought Reagan was going to restore this country to whatever she thought. So I've lived in both paradigms. I'm at the point now where I don't trust either political party. I don't see a reasonable third party independent run from anybody who's rational and going to get there. But the choices we have are so compromised, I just don't get it. But again, that seems everybody wants the theater more than they want the reality.
What is the kind of leader that you're craving in an American president?
Moral compass, and that's where I'm disappointed in the president is he ran on a moral compass agenda, but what happened? You know, I mean, I'm sure there's lots of good reasons, and I'm sure they'll roll somebody out to counter thoughts like that, but I don't see it. I don't see it. And I travel the world, you know, and so do you. And, you know, I've seen foreigners really shift on their view of America. And that's hard for me to take. I still believe in my country. I know that the working class of this country is what this country is really about. That's what I grew up in. That's my people. And when I see them broken down, I mean, that's hard to watch.